25-year-old female admitted last night, complaining of numbness on left side, nausea, vomiting.
Anything of note from the physical exam?
Sees the color red differently between left and right eye and oral ulcers.
Sophia, what test should we run?
A lumbar puncture, then MRI of the brain.
Fine, but reverse the order. Images first, then procedure. Preliminary diagnosis. Brad.
Pituitary cyst?
No. Jamie. Jackie.
Stroke?
My God. You need to do better than this. All of you. What do you think the largest age demographic is in our society today? You. Young adults in their 20s, which means that there are at least 1,000 people waiting to take your spot. And we are not in the business of training country club doctors, nor do we waste our time on students who think that they can skate by doing the least work necessary. We are here to educate students who push themselves, those who are capable of making new discoveries, and actually move the dial on human knowledge. And for those of you who think that's too much, then you should leave. And by that, I mean now. Marlo, if I were to tell you that the patient's family background was Mediterranean, i.e. Greek or Turkish, what would the diagnosis be? I don't think you'll find it in your notebook.
It's Behçet's disease.
Thank you, Ray. Moving on.